It's Owenie the Squirtle Quad here today with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you mine, Annie's collection of rare cards. So, let's begin. I'm going to be showing you three at a time. Sorry if the lighting's bad, guy. I'm gonna go fix it. I'm back. I fixed the lighting. Sorry if my fingers get in the way. It's been a while since I've filmed by myself. Yes, I don't film my own videos. He's a camera girl. That's the end of my collection of rares. Guys, I'm sorry if I'm making shorter videos lately. My filming time's been cut from an hour to 30 minutes. So I gotta take it quick. So, I'll take out all the ultra rares and show you guys them one by one. I'm back. And Nest Ball Secret Rare. A Mega Venusaur. EX Full Art. Hello Break. Full Art Pokemon. Breeder. Mega Steelix EX Full Art. Mega Sceptile EX. I didn't realize how much I played this card. Eek. I trade it to my friend for a week. And they do this to it? Yes, I did trade that Sceptile and get it back. Mega Audino EX. Hello GX in the cut. Yes, a few of these are Edgeware and Hello is not. This Guzzlord, which was the biggest waste of time I've ever done. Another card I traded and got back. If you look, there's the littlest bit of edge waiting on this card. Which is bad. Basic random color. There's kind of a cut right through his mouth. This card is in such bad condition. If I were to take it out, it would destroy. Wait, give me a second. Here you go. Here it is out of the sleeve. I did not get this. I traded for it. I did not pull this Darkrai. Breakpoint is a set I don't like to open very often. That's all because some would took my breakpoint card that I loved. See you back with Kingdra EX. Charizard EX. Slowbro. Kangaskhan EX. Snorlax EX. See, does this so much waiting? I just have a little bit. Reshiramie Full Art. Mega Mewtwo Full Art. This card reminds me so much of my Barry RCX, but that EX got destroyed. Just like this guy. But he lived. I'll never see him again. The way he was. Sign off, pal, to Pokemon! Pokemon, skin secrets and...